Minnesota. Shit. Housewives' favorite TV shows. Housewife chicks love watching TV. While most of them claim to be cleaning the house, chances are, they're sitting back, chilling with their favorite wine, watching daytime TV. Here's a list of the top 5 TV shows housewives love. Number 1. Dr. Phil. Housewives love Dr. Phil. He's like psychology 101 for the stay-at-home mom. Also, chicks watch him to get tips on their struggling family relationships. Because family therapy is just too dang much. Dr. Phil is the easy answer. Number 2. Judge Judy. Housewives love bossy ass chicks. Being bossy is the one thing stay-home moms aren't. Because they're just housewives. There's no one at home to boss around. Women totally look up to this bossy ass bitch. And get their little high off watching her every day. Number 3. Soap operas. Housewives love these shows. Since housewives endure very little relationship drama, due to the fact the husband's at work all the time, they need their daily dose of romantic crisis drama they crave every day. Their answer? Simple. The Young and the Restless. Number 4. The Price is Right. Ah. This is, hands down, every housewife's favorite game show. Currently in its 52nd season. Every housewife's chance to show off how many times they shop, by memorizing the price of random stuff. It's shopping, plus a game show in one. This show could have easily been called, The Shopaholic Housewife Game Show. This show is almost as old as Grandma. Jesus. And number 5. Dr. Oz. Housewives watch a few months of this guy, and all of a sudden, they think they know more than the family doctor. A few months of Dr. Oz, and mom thinks she earned her PhD over the airwaves. Before you know it, mom's prescribing supplements for the kids. A ginkgo biloba vitamin regimen for the husband. And Dr. Mom's making homemade topical fruit ointment for the grandparents. Truth is, this doctor show is a bunch of BS. Just like, Housewives. Period.